As you stroke your vagina and clitoris, leave one hand free to fondle your breasts.
Leave a message at the sound of the tone, and I'll get right back to you as soon as possible. And have a good day.
Wait, Al, I'm here.
What do you mean, Cheryl? Cheryl's coming to your house?
No, my friend, she's coming over to your house.
My house? When? When is she coming to my house?
Well, she's coming over at 8.
8? That's an hour from now, Al. I don't know. I can't do. I don't know what to do. I'm working. I'm busy.
Yeah, I know what you're busy with, pal. But look, I really can't cancel because I set this up about a week ago, and you know I was.
Al, why didn't you tell me? I don't know. I can't. No.
Look, calm down, relax, don't act up. Just clean up that pile you live in. Throw a ham in the oven or something, and it'll be fine. It'll work out perfectly.
Calm down, Al. I don't know what to do. I
Look, I gotta get out of here. I'll talk to you later, and then when I do, you're gonna thank me. Bye.
Al.
Oh my God.
Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yeah!
I did my best. You're gonna be fine. Tonight's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. Just get confident. Tonight's gonna be strong, confident, intelligent. Yeah, she's gonna like you. Don't panic. Let's go. Let's go. You're a good-looking guy with a great job, great house. Franklin Abbott. Huh. You look lovely tonight, Cheryl. That's a lovely dress you have on. Yes, of course you could have more chicken. That's a foolish question. But yeah, accounting is quite interesting and very dangerous. Yes, I do have a waterbed and it's heated. You know, Cheryl, you've been a naughty girl, and Daddy thinks you need a spanking. Oh my God!
Oh.
speed.
Genau das Richtige.
Na, auch hätte ich jetzt wirklich einen riesen Appetit.
Na, dann lass ihn dir schmecken.